What's good, y'all? It's my birthday.
Huh? So I'm here with the homie, Oscar.
With Mickey G.
With Lil Connor. And we out here celebrating my birthday. The other homie, the homie Wayno slash Byron slash only works Sunday slash Amahera. He's right there. Slash Playa. We'll show you.
When you flip it,
you don't look professional.
Wayno.
You see the Wayno right there? I'm right here with the boss. And right now we're eating Lucio's. It was like a barbecue house. It just sounds really good.
Gas.
We're about to go to the one, then after we're about to watch Creed 2.
It's like stronger than the regular Jack Daniels.
Wayno.
Yeah.
This is a water.
Can't take you anywhere, bro.
This is for my YouTube.
Oh, it's for YouTube? This is for all the subscribers. I'm about to down this.
Right.
I'm about to down
right.
This if you get
right
this
now,
for
right
1,000 followers.
Damn.
I'm down it, bro.
This is
really?
No way.
Cheers to this followers?
Down it.
Let me say happy birthday.
Oh, this nigga,
bro, this is empty, bro. This is empty.
Damn. I can already imagine how much you drink, nigga.
Yeah.
I can just imagine.
He's taking the bottle to the head.
Bro, if this was 4 deep,
that shit smells, bro.
It
just smells like
freaking. That shit smells. That's a fire, bro. Okay, that's a hippie.
Birthday to you.
Cha cha cha.
Happy birthday to you.
Chorrito.
Happy birthday, dear Rita. Happy birthday to you. Velos.
Thank you.
Yeah, crowd god.
Pan con pollo.
So, guys, we just finished eating now.
We're hitting you more.
Yes, sir. We out here at Montebello Mall. We better look around. We better flex a little bit.
Yeah. I don't know what this is wearing, but
we are still gonna flex.
I'm
good. We out here in finish line. We gotta see what's popping here. Y'all feel me? What's new here, bro? What's good? What's good? Just know that the New Leaf got better shit in here, bro. New Leaf got better clothing. New Leaf has better things than all of this.
What do you think about these,
Nina? It's a good shoe, but let me see how much it costs. Nah, bro. Put these back. Mike will hook it up better. Mike will hook it up better than you. Look at all of this, bro. 25% off. And then for us, we got you for like 50% off, bro. That's, you know, we the plugs of K-Town, bro. Of LA, bro. That's right, bro. Yeah, best, no, bro. Nah, it's all good, bro. My bad. That I'm covering it is this. I'm not used to filming with the iPhone X. Because, you know, that's what I got for my birthday. So yeah, hey, bro. We be promoting the New Leaf all over the place.
Yeah,
right now, we just got a follower right now, bro. Just because we got the bread. Of course we got the bread. Of course we got the bread, bro. We're the best of California. Y'all feel me? Ooh, we the best. We the best in the game, bro. We on the combo. I'm asleep, bro. This is dead. This is about to get his ass beat.
Bro, you
got
an ass whoop.
Hey, y'all.
I'm 13
now, so new life. So, what's it called?
This was Mike. We had that, right? We bought this. bought this little thing that, like,
we threw it at the wall, like, it sticks.
No,
and he threw it up to the wall.
So now we need to figure out what happened with this, bro.
We'll let you know once it's back down. Next thing we gotta do for my birthday is go watch the movie.
Love that.
Which y'all on my phone, bro.
Oh yeah, we're gonna watch Creed 2. So yeah, that's pretty much what we did for my birthday. Then after, we'll have some spoilers for y'all. If y'all want it. Now that you just clicked out of this video, you get a 1 year spoiler. Alright.
Pretty much, the Creed movie, Creed 2 was about the son. Adonis Creed, he won the son of, he won, what's his name? Draco? So he won. So what's it called? There's three fights. Two of them were the Draco versus Creed. And Creed won Creed lost the first one and Adonis won the second one. It's a pretty good movie, I guess. Y'all should go tune in. Watch it, bro. It's a really good movie. Especially go watch it like on a Tuesday, because you know, movies are cheap and shit, like $90. So yeah, Adonis Creed, Creed 2, really good movie. It's a 6 out of 8. So yeah, now the big reveal, the winner of the giveaway is at Bang Boys. He won. So yeah, let's go, bro. You get a $20 gift card or a $25 shirt, okay? Thank you. That's what from your like. You've been a really loyal subscriber. So yeah, thank you. Thank you guys for coming. 250. Just so I brought that color DeLorean. 21 minutes until I gotta go, so I told that girl I'm gonna slide.